Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years, and he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Right.
The old headmaster of the school Zaidan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop, according to his son.
And maybe my... Carpets are magical.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwyn. It might surprise you yet. Anyway, gotta run.
What's up?
His brother was one of the policemen who got killed in a murder attack scrambler in a prison transport this morning. got cold feet.
Not so hard.
I hear you.
There. So much for breaking and entering. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zayden is just an upper.
That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
Ten Hut, General Zaydan.
Mr. Orlando. How is our favorite banker?
Whoa.
You there. See what's going on.
Roger.
Thank you.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert, Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Say, Lisa, I know this is the biggest day of your life. Believe it or not, I did not single-handedly defeat an ancient enemy.
Yeah, security seems tight today.
With whom we had a daughter. Strandberg's a father? In elusive. It's biological science. He filed.
I'm getting the guards! You're toast, man!
Hey, wake up!
He filed for divorce shortly after the birth of their daughter. And when he
slowly... Forget this. Who are you again?
He filed for divorce shortly.
Hey man, state your business here. What's up? Sir, who do you think you are?
You don't fool me.
Hey you, drop the rifle! Understood?
Thank you.
I see Kingsley's still a no-show. I'll take a stroll around the building.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Good day to you, sir.
Nice.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No?
Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes.
Thank you.
People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.